Whether you're in your office or out in the field, you can send professional-looking invoices from anywhere with Square. Square makes it easy for you to send and easy for your customers to pay. No more printing out invoices, waiting for checks to arrive, then depositing them at the bank. With Square Invoices, you can send an invoice to your customer's email address, and they pay online directly to your account, which means less work for you and faster payments from them. You can send invoices from the Square Invoices app, the Square Point of Sale app, or from your computer using Square Dashboard. Simply select Invoices from the navigation panel. Then, create invoice. Add your customer's name and email address. If you already have customers stored in Square's customer directory, you can simply choose from your existing list of customers. Add a customized message like this. Specify when you'd like the invoice to be delivered to your customer and set a due date for the payment. Next, add items by selecting from your item library and adjust the quantity if needed. To schedule automatic reminders, just check the box by reminders. This way, you don't have to do the work of chasing down the payment. Now preview the invoice to see how it'll show up for your customer. Want to make a change? No problem. Simply navigate back to the invoice to make updates. You can also customize the look by changing the color and logo at any time in Account and Settings. Once you're all set, just click Send. Once you've sent the invoice, your customer will receive the invoice directly in their email, and they can pay online with a digital wallet or any supported credit or debit card. After they've successfully entered their payment information, both you and your customer will receive a confirmation email that the invoice has been paid. You can easily track the status of your invoices to see when they were viewed and paid. And that's it. With Square, you can check invoices off your list in a matter of minutes. Learn more at square.com/help and search keyword invoices.